Credit card fraud can happen to anyone, but senior citizens are at the most risk. We'll tell you how to keep your money safe.